tonight because we have our 35th anniversary, and this next song is the song where everything started with the title track of our first album. Are you guys ready to sing Burning? Burning! That's perfectly right, Burning the Witches!
Oh,
Thank you so much. This next song is the song of our last album, so you guys have to let me see your face, everybody! Because this little song is called Raise Your Fist! Raise your fist! Let's pump it right! Raise your fist in the air!
It's the ballroom blitz. Doro.
Uh-huh.
Andy. Yeah. Wacken. Give it to me, everybody, this time. Wacken. Yeah. One more time in the house, I said Wacken. Yeah. Well, all right, fellas. Let's go.
I fell in love with music. Heavy metal was not there yet, but Then a couple of years later, we had our first band. And this next song is actually, that is a nice song too, because it was the first record which I thought was really doing something worldwide. And this next song was recorded in New York. Here's a good friend of mine, Tommy Boland, the Tragic Agony. This song was the first song we wrote for this record. Are you guys ready for East? Und der ist immer noch genauso warm wie damals. Let's sing this one all together. Metalheads, you're always, always, always deep in inside my heart. Female! Lass mich eure Arme sehen! Alle Arme! secret in the sound. Hay una promesa en el sonido de Emma. Zusammen werden uns niemals trennen. We'll be right back. special guest here. I'm so happy that he's here. And you know, we had a little history together. We sang one song on their last album, Joms Wacken, and we all became great friends. And I'm talking about Johan Hegg of the Modern Mars! Oh yeah, give it up! Thank you for coming, Johan! Yeah!
How you guys doing?
This next song, I'm pretty sure you guys might have seen the video. It's a brand new song of our new album, Forever Warriors, Forever United. And it was this nice duet. I'm so happy and so proud that Johan is singing. It's a dark, obsessive love story. Yes, if I can't have you,
no one will.
You're mine forever and a day.
The line is very thin between love and hate. You know that you belong to me. You cannot find your fate.
You're mine forever. God, I love you for doing it with me, man. Is that a fucking amazing crowd you're on?
It always is, Herr Wacken. This show, Herr Wacken, is a fucking amazing thing to be a part of. Thanks, guys, so much, right, for showing up and have a good time with us.
Yeah, and it all started here in Wacken, actually. I saw him on a mask a couple of years ago, and I thought, man, I would love to do something together. And then I got an email a couple of months later, and it said, would you like to sing this one song on our new album? It's a duet, and you guys probably know this one. Here is...
Yeah, a dream that cannot be. Wacken. Have a great festival!
Ah, wow! This was actually... I hope you guys enjoyed it because I enjoyed it so much, and from the bottom of my heart, I love these guys, I love Johan. It's so fucking awesome to play together, to sing together, and this next song is a song of our second album. Very old school metal. You guys like old school metal? Then let me see your best headbanging. Yes, Hellbound!
We'll be right back.
I'm not here to show off. This is all about you. Let me fucking hear you. Come on. What a fucking nice day for a metal festival, huh? Thank you all you fucking metalheads from around the world, man, for supporting live music. Give it up for yourselves, come on! You can do better than that, louder, come on! Yes! All right, a quick sing-along and then we're back to it. Ready? Are you ready?
Johnny, for always being greatest friends, great drummer, great tour manager in the US, and thank you so much. 25 years, guys, it can't be better than that. And I want to introduce you to somebody who's actually 3 years longer in our little band. On bass, our bass player who was chosen from 120 bass players in New York, but he was the first one who walked into the door. Give a big hand to Nick Douglas! Thank you, Nick. 28 years, I can't believe it. Dankeschön. From Italy, over 10 years with us on keyboards and on guitar, Luca Princiotta! And of the great Netherlands. We are together for, I guess, 9 years, almost 9 years. He was in the band After Forever. We did a lot of touring together in South America and we became friends, and then Bas joined our little gang. Big hand for Bas Maas! Thank you, Will, verdammt!
Ladies and gentlemen of fucking 2018 and the heavy metal world! This woman rocked you for over 34 years and she's still going strong! So give it up for our one, our only, Doro Pesch!
Thank you, my head! Thank you, my dear fans and friends! Wacken! From all over the world, metalheads, it's a dream, man. I wanted to do it, yeah, just for a couple of years, and I thought then it's over, and now it's 35 years. I thank you for all your loyalty, for the support, for all the great fun we had, and I hope we will do another 35 years! Oh, yeah, this will be awesome. Thank you so much, and this next song will be supported by our metal choir. It's a brand new song and yeah, it says it all. Maybe you saw the video, so many people are singing along. All our great friends, many bands, many musicians. This one is called All For Metal! Yeah, guys, are you ready?
Oh,
Yeah! This next song is a song, it's the Wacken anthem, Tommy. Yeah! And I know Tommy since 1987, and we're so glad to play together. Big hand for Tommy Bolin! Yeah, Tommy loves to play and shred all these guitars, and we love to sing along. Yes, the official Wacken anthem. It was the first Wacken anthem. Are you guys ready to sing as loud as you can? We are the Metalheads!
We are.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you, metal choir. And this next song is a song, actually. Yeah, you guys all might know it's off the Triumph and Agony album. Thank you. Sing along from them, the crowd, guys and girls. This one off the Triumph and Agony. Are you guys ready to sing All We?
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess the guys are sweet. They will come here probably next year because they love it so much. Thank you so much, Metalhead. It was such a blessing to be here. We're always very grateful to play Wacken. Hopefully for many, many more years. Thank you so much. Ah, you got it with the running white t-shirt. That's cool. Yeah, we're from the same school, you know, running white, all these great bands, Udo. And you know, my very first tour, it was actually 1986 with Judas Priest. I know you heard them yesterday. I heard everybody enjoyed it so much and they opened so many doors for us. And we want to play one song to say thank you to Priest. And we have a special guest. And actually, somebody who sang with us all for metal on the video. Please welcome to the stage, Jeff Waters of Annihilator! Yeah. Good, good, good. Dankeschön. Yeah, this song you guys know in and out, I'm pretty sure. This one is an old Priest classic. It was a duet with Udo Dirkschneider, but he can't be here today, so you guys have to sing his part! Will you do that? Find your next tune! Okay, let's make Priest and Udo proud. Here's Wacken! Wacken! Breaking the law! Sing along! Completely wasted, out of work and down. All inside, it's so frustrating as I drink from town to town. Feel as though nobody cares if I live or die. So I might as well begin to put some action in my life. Fucking breaking the law. 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 So much for the golden future. I can't even stop. I had every promise broken. There is anger in my heart. You don't know what it's like. You don't have a clue. If you did, you'd find yourselves doing the same things too. Everybody! Yeah! Yeah! so much. Dankeschön. Yeah, I know you will have a great time. All these other bands are waiting to stay metal. And I know Nick wants to say something.
I got something to say. Ladies and gentlemen, to induct Doro into the Hall of Heavy Metal History, please welcome to the stage, Steve and Whitney. Come on, guys.
Guten Abend, Wacken! Wie geht's? It's so good to be back. The Hall of Heavy Metal History is here dedicated to enshrine forever those who have made the hard rock and heavy metal industry what it is today. Together with the Drums and Disabilities program, we are here because of the power of music. And today, Wacken, we stand on this very stage with the mighty Doro Pesch as she takes her rightful place into the Hall of Heavy Metal History.
Yeah! Guten Abend, Wacken, und guten Heavy Metal out! So, how good was that? The Queen of Metal, 35-year anniversary, here in Deutschland, here for metal! Okay. So, and just wait until you hear the new album, Forever Warriors, Forever United. August the 17th, Nuclear Blast Records. So, we, the Hall of Heavy Metal History, are here to pay one almighty tribute to the Queen of Metal as she takes her rightful place alongside immortals such as Ronnie James Dio, Lemmy, Bill Ward, Ross the Boss, and Judas Priest in the Hall of Heavy Metal History. So, Bitter, a soldier of metal who lives in your heart, a soldier of metal who will fight to the end, a soldier you can always depend on, Die Wunderschön, Doro! True as steel, going down in history.
Oh, thank you so much. Wow, thank you, Metalheads. Thank you so much, guys. Wow, this is such an honor. And this in Wacken. And God, I'm so grateful. I'm so blessed. And oh, it means a lot. You look so sexy in that dress. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh, I love women dressing up so cool. Thank you so much, Metalheads. Thank you so much, Wacken. You mean the world to me. I love you forever, you know that. And I'm totally dedicated till the day I die. As long as you guys want to see us and hear us, we are there. Thank you, Wacken. Thank you, Metalheads. Thank you, guys. You mean the world to me forever.
So, Wacken Deutschland 2018. Knock, Adam Al, raise your fist in the air for Doro!
Ladies and gentlemen, Doro Pesch in the Hall of Heavy Metal History for Emma! Thank you, Wacken! Wir lieben euch!
Und habe eine Eis verdacht mit Nightfish. Dankeschön.
Yes! Stay metal, enjoy all the other bands. Thank you so much. It's so great to be here. Forever Wacken. Take care, stay healthy, stay metal. Dankeschön. Thank you.